channel. So today I'm going to do this look, and it is the look which I'm going to do on Friendship Day. So firstly, happy Friendship Day to all of you. So you can find my voice a little weird because my throat is still not good. So a happy Friendship Day to all of you. So this is what I'm going to do in my Friendship Day, and going out with your friends in day and carrying this look, which is really very affordable. The products are really very affordable, plus this is a neutral type of look. So let's go and watch the video. So I have already applied Patanjali aloe vera gel as a primer. Now I am going to take this L18 glow foundation, and I am in the shade pearl. Yes, so it is a very good foundation plus affordable. I used is very light, that's why I'm using Maybelline Fit Me concealer and just hiding my blemishes as usual, where you conceal your face. Maybelline Super Fresh, and this is my like my favorite compact, and I'm just putting it onto the conceal area. I'm going to do the eye makeup as simple as possible because I'm going out for a day, so it is a day look. That's why I don't want very glittery eye makeup. I'm taking a brown shade that is a bronzing shade from the Makeup Revolution palette and applying it onto my crease area. After defining the crease, I am taking the same color, like this pink color, and putting it onto the outer corner of my eyes. So it is like not very pigmented on eyes. And now taking the highlighting shade, I'm just going to place it into my inner corner. Taking Makeup Craft, it is a waterproof eyeliner and very good for your like day look because it is raining, you know. So you really need to do your eye makeup with waterproof product. So I'm thinly lining it and then bring it up. So you can see I bring it up like so. After wing eyeliner, I'm using this white Lakme pencil to use as a kajal so that my eyes will open up more. After this, I'm taking the same eyeliner and putting it beneath in this area. Now I'm taking the same palette and just doing a very little bit of bronzing, not much. Because we don't want to look like a makeup ball. So now I'm using Color Essence blush, and it is very pigmented, plus a very good blush for day. After blush, I'm going to do my mascara. Firstly, I'm going to curl my lashes. Now I'm using waterproof mascara. Onto the bottom lashes also, I'm using it. Lipstick I'm using, this is by Sugar Cosmetics. It is matte magenta. It is very beautiful, you can see color. Now what I'm thinking is, it is a matte lipstick but I want to put some gloss, so I am using MTV Mua Pop Clear Gloss. I am not going to do anything right now. You can go with curling or crimping, it will look very good for your hair, or you can do a pony or anything, a high pony, it will really suit this look very much. So I'm just going like this. So this is all about my whole look, and if you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. And guys, please follow me on to my social media sites, which are listed in the description box. Please go and check there. So I hope you like it, and just go and follow me if you like it. So that's all for today. Until unless, bye, take care.